tropical storm comes through. It's called a hurricane. And if you don't want to do this weather, you don't want to golf, you can't fish, and the land's coming down sideways. But one thing you got to be aware of is these power lines that are hanging down from the power poles have been broken. You do not want to touch these, because if you touch them... But as my cameraman comes back, I gotta tell you, everything they're telling you on the news is not exactly.